And welcome to my lunch. Jules here in the jungle, in Quan Jai's kitchen as usual. And today, pork stuffed cabbage. This is one of those dishes which is really great to accompany a curry. Okay, so you get this rich spiciness of the curry, and this one's a light and delicate, subtle, savoury flavour. Chasing it around the plate. Savoury flavour. I'm just having the rice today, no curry, so that comes in the main meal tonight. A nice subtle flavour, which contrasts beautifully with any kind of spicy dish. The only thing you wouldn't want to put it with that would be spicy would be tom yam goong, which is the old spicy soup. You don't want two types of soups together, really, do you? So, anything rich and spicy, or even just ribs, lovely pork ribs in garlic, goes great with this. And you swap from one to the other, one refreshes the palate for the other, thus increasing the enjoyment of both. Quite a big one. Now this is a meal in itself, because as you can see, by the time you've got a chunk of pork like that in a bit of cabbage wrapped up, and there's some shrimps in there as well, dried shrimps, there's garlic, coriander roots, spring onions, scallions, or what else is in there, Jar? I've forgotten. Garlic, lovely garnish of garlic. You can see that there, lovely garnish of garlic on top. Just lifts the flavour a little bit. Absolutely gorgeous. Lovely on its own, but it's really designed to accompany something rich and spicy. So there you go, you learned something new, haven't you? Well, maybe not, because I've told you before. I hope you were listening. So, good health. I'll see you next time.